The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a tornado warning for northeastern DeKalb County in north central Illinois, west central Kane County in northeastern Illinois, until 7 p.m. At 6:08 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Sycamore, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Trained weather spotters report a rotating wall cloud with this storm.
Whoa.
Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Maple Park around 6:25 p.m. Other locations in the path of this tornado include Lake, Canton Hills, and Elburn. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.